But it's all good. Spirits are up. Everyone's feeling good because we're broadcasting live from the Nelson Mandela Capture Site here in Howick. As you can see, people have already started coming through. Just start with their dedications and just to be a part of this momentous day. The first year, full year, without the presence of Nelson Mandela.
Behind his house, a secret place, was a shadow of a demon he could never face. He built a wall of steel and flame, and men with guns to keep it tame. Then standing back, he made it plain.
It's such a historic day for our country and for everyone around the world. I mean, the one thing I feel Darren, I'm going to miss the most about Madiba is his ability to easily forgive people. And the fact that he had so much compassion. He would just stretch out his arms and he would touch the entire world.
And we do very desperately need to remember his messages, his message of forgiveness and his message of compassion and his message of communication from all walks of life to everyone all over the world.
About the smoke and flame, they stood around outside the wall, but of course there was nothing to be heard at all. My friends, he said.